We're also learning tonight that the Creighton Prep varsity and JV football teams are in a self-quarantine after one player tested positive for COVID-19. The school has suspended all activities for the two programs, including canceling the varsity football game against Bellevue West on September 10th and the JV game against Miller North September 12th. The freshman and reserve programs will continue with scheduled activities, according to the school.